Hi there. Need steps for fixing the low volume problem in your Windows 7 based computer system? Well, I'm here to help you do just that. At iYogi, we attempt to ease the frustrations you experience with daily use technology. At times, you might face issues with the volume being played on your Windows 7 based PC. You may experience a sudden drop in the volume while working on your computer. Such a problem is usually caused by a feature in Windows 7, which softens the volume when it detects communication activity. But this feature gets triggered at other times as well. So here's how you can fix the low volume problem in your computer. Follow me. Go to the Start menu and click on Control Panel. Select Hardware and Sound. Click on Sound. Click on the Communications tab in the dialog window that opens. Click the Do Nothing radio button. Click OK to save the change and then close it. So you see, by following the step-by-step instructions given in this video, you can fix the low volume problem on your Windows 7 based PC without any hassles. Don't you just love technology? At iYogi, we're on standby to help you get more out of your PC, along with its related software and programs. If you have questions on antivirus, security, protection, or on how to work your other devices with your PC, such as syncing your printer, MP3 player, camera or router, etc., just give us a call. We'd be delighted to help. Go ahead, have fun with your PC. Good karma.